quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody who could get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed out.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Guillaume starts in goal. Alex starts with Wellington as the centre-backs. Hernanes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Iturbe. Martin Olsen. Pablo Piatti. Good play, one-on-one. Well, he could be in. Shot on! Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. Can get up and down. It's a good pass for the ball.
Origi. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Hernanes. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Correa. Pablo Piatti. Hernanes. Michael. And here's the shot. Back out of the bar. Great hands. Pablo Piatti. Hernanes. Alex. Hernanes. Michael. Origi. Good forward play from them.
ball rolling here.
The line-up for the home side. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job. Be interesting to see how they get on.
This might be it! Struck the post here. Quick change of possession here. Great touch on the ball. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Tony. Ramos. Now that's a throw. Played into the middle. Defender blocks the cross.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
This could be it. The shot's on! No!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Headed down to a teammate. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Hallim. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's Messi. Baker. Now Robert.
For the shot,
very close off the top of the bar. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's good work between these two, able to ease the pressure by that interception. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Hallim. Lost control.
He's going to try it. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
He has a little glance up there and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's Messi.
Tony.
Now Now Messi. And there is some backup for him in this position. Got past his man here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Possible breakaway here as they've won. Free kick given. About making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Oh, collective groans right there in this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. It's a bad pass. And here comes the counter-attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Marcellus. Now Messi. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. It's Messi. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Tony. And it's Robert. Crosses in. Well, it will be dealt with easily, but...
Shot on! He's kept it out.
Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Couldn't keep it down.
No, never really threatened to get over it. Couldn't climb high enough.
Oh, well saved. Well, that's gone behind for a corner.
And shoots.
Volleys for goal. They score.
No finer sight than to see a volley like that dispatched into the bottom left-hand corner.